reduction in the surcharges translate for Barbados about 12.6 million in savings each year. And that's nothing to just wave your finger at. It's significant. And it's a start. There's still a lot of room that could be done more in terms of reducing those surcharges, but it will translate and have translated into tangible savings.